Once again, the jellyfish almost got Mr. Colonel. Screw you, jellyfish. Screw you. You're not getting Mr. Colonel today. I got a nice level of Mr. Colonel. Decent level. Compared to all the other types. Decent level. Leave him alone. So, I took Mr. Reaper, I believe, in some writing. No, Riptor. I'm riding Riptor. So, alright, how do I want to put this? My Allosaurus died from me trying to kill one of the giant birds, which unfortunately, one was level 15 and the other one was level 56. So level 6 definitely died, but the level 58 or 56 killed him. So I still got a saddle. I tamed a level 22 Megalodon. He died from jellyfish. Why straight up hate jellyfish? This would make my third Carno. I also tamed a Parasaur, but kind of took him off all the way into the swamp area. He didn't last very long. So, you need to stop. Have a backup plan. yeah. Frankly, I was trying to tame the other kind of shark guy, the one that jumps on people, but unfortunately he kinda killed me and my parasaur. So now I got this one. I tamed this one as a level 4. I've had him for about a half hour to an hour now. He's been leveling up due to the fact that he's a fishy belly. The fish. So, let's see. New. Yeah. Here's Jake's killer. This is the one where I had fun with Jake in the cage. So I decided to. One specifically for Jake. I got Boo, I got Mr. Speeder, Mishi Speeder. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I got Guts. He's always been Guts. Here we have our fancy cage for anybody who wants to pick on me, since I am the host of this game. Some decent levels here. Fortunately, Mr. Carno is not my first Mr. Carno. Come on. Look at you, cute couple. Me and Drake are just friends. Should be in the safety zone. Ooh, don't throw me off the edge. Yeah, just take all of them. Eventually I'm gonna need to make a trip up to the freaking mountain over that way. Wow. What luck. All of a sudden there's a freaking yellow in the exact same spot. See a blue, a green, a blue. I can't tell what color that is. That one's freaking changed the colors. Is that where I think it is? Yeah, that's just barely on the edge of it. That's where I get freaking spiders. Or ants and freaking... I don't know how you want to call those other things. Thank you. a weird color code, and freaking your face is green, and the rest of your body is freaking like a brownish orange. There's some freaking stripes. Black stripes. It's kind of funny. I actually got this, this pike right here from a blue supply drop. A blue one of these. That's why I call these supply drops. Because it makes me think of Call of Duty when I say it. And that's pretty much what these are supply drops. Even though freaking people these days call them loot crates or freaking things like that. Oh, this one was a juicy one. Ooh, I like that one. I don't have to spend no resources. I get a gun automatically. Fortunately, it's not one of the freaking newer guns, but at least I get a freaking gun. Well, I actually had a gun. I don't even know where the hell it went, though. There's a lot of green here. Eventually, I'm actually gonna have to start letting some of these guys go, because I have one. GPS and a rifle. Long neck rifle. That's very good. I try this. Very weird. Oh, and it doesn't use any. Okay. Is Bailey's or Dev's, so press up the kills. Speed's already too good. We've been at a freaking 160. He's almost as fast to almost faster than me. Thank you. There's the door. You guys can't tell me that storage is straight for it's frankly. I'm tired of freaking going from I think I'm gonna end the video here. So, tell me what you think. I'm gonna need to extend my base here in a little while. Or at least make it so, like, it's not so... I can't say it's empty, but it's... open. Thank you, I hope you guys enjoy this short little video of me taming, well, frankly, I think this video is just me mainly being pissed off at freaking jellyfish, cause like, I even died one time to a jellyfish, but that's only because I was trying to grab the saddle of the megalodon. Freaking, the megalodon down there is the one that actually has the saddle on now. Wait, I'm thinking of keeping him in that bay so he doesn't wander off. Cause freaking, the other one literally wandered all the way over there to that second area over there and got freaking put behind a rock, and I'm like, what's that sound? Like, dzz, dzz, dzz. Freaking three jellyfish teamed up on him and freaking killed him. A level 22 megalodon killed by freaking three jellyfish. They need to fix whites, cause like, whenever like sometimes if I look at a white at just the right angle, it looks like it's a different color than when I actually freaking go up to it, it's white. So I want to see if they'll fix that later. Freaking purple, white and yellow, white and yellow sometimes get mixed up. two green and a blue. So, yep, that's the end of this video. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed. Gunslinger out.